long for the postseason excitement to ramp up this year. Already in round one of the Western Conference playoffs, we've got a Game 7 to bring you on 2K Sports.
State's opening lineup. Curry and Thompson pair up with the 1 and the 2. Jonathan Kuminga is out there with Green. And it's Wiggins in at small forward. And for Sacramento, Fox runs point with Herter by his side. Trey Lyles is out there with Barnes. And it's Sabonis in at the 5, down low. You look at the Kings, it all comes down to this one game. At least they have the home crowd behind them.
And it's simple. I mean, this kind of advantage is why you fight so hard in the regular season. All they can focus on, survive and advance.
And it's the Kings to start out. Now Fox, outside Herter. Pass to Barnes. Back to Herter. Shot from the top of the key. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Gotta fight harder to get over those screens.
Yeah, as soon as these guys feel contact, they're just disappearing like they're not even there. You gotta show some fire and keep defending.
Now here's Kuminga. Outside Curry. Drills it from deep.
Few do it better than Curry. The range of his shooting is practically in a league of its own.
Fox outside. Pass to Barnes. Back to Fox. Six to shoot. Shoots over Curry. Knocks down the step back J.
The defense was so focused on keeping Fox in front of them, and that gave him enough room to sink it in from mid-range.
Curry with it. He's covered by Fox. Curry against Fox. Curry passes to Thompson. Barnes against Wiggins. The basket's good. Off the assist from Thompson.
With all the attention Klay gets, it can lead to open looks for others. Nice decision.
And that streaking rack attack is the mobile one drive.
You're toasting the defense and getting in close. They'll take possessions like that one all day.
Oh, and the jam by Fox.
Oh, that's just filthy. Fox has that fearless mentality and gets up for a point guard.
And another look at the mobile one drive as he put it into overdrive.
Yeah, no doubt about it. He's been a force of nature, and that drive, just another of his great plays this game.
Thompson against Herter. From deep, another three for Golden State.
Executing the plan here early, still haven't missed a shot.
Outside Barnes. Pass to Herter, to the middle. Let's a floater go, and that's 2 points on the layup.
I love the execution we are seeing thus far. Four shots and four makes.
Wiggins passes to Curry. Kuminga with it. Fox picks him up. Here's Green. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed pass.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. He'll gladly take those.
Now here's Barnes. Fox with the ball. Here's Lyles.
And it's good with time running down on the shot clock.
If the defense lets him inside, he will not hesitate. He'll gladly drop that thing right in the cup.
Back to Thompson. Wiggins outside. Boy, clanks that one off the back iron and it falls. Wiggins has gotten his second bucket of the game.
Yeah, good mechanics on Wiggins' shot right there. Now, he definitely has a natural talent for shooting the ball.
Back to Fox. Over Curry.
And Sacramento again with the bucket.
starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
Yeah, when he gets engaged this early in the game, it's bad news for the defense. He can roll this start throughout the rest of the game.
And the Kings going with a whole new group out there. And the Warriors will go with a different look here. Looney's checked in for Green. Draymond Green comes in for Kuminga. DiVincenzo, he's checked in for Thompson. And it's Poole in for Curry. Now here's DiVincenzo.
Wow. Okay, I see you.
And the double clutch jam wows the crowd.
Yeah, what a creative dunker Wiggins is. It's really fun watching him rise up and finish with power.
Here's Davis. Monk for three. He drops it from range. Well, plenty of give and take so far.
Yeah, six lead changes already. Both teams came to play.
Pass to DiVincenzo. To the paint. Here's Wiggins. Sinks another one. He's on a roll, starting 4 for 4.
He still has it missed. 4 for 4 to start the game.
Back to Davis. Poole against Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
Now put your head down and go to work. That's what they need to do.
Yeah, when the game is up for grabs like this one has been, it's all about the attention to detail.
Pass to Wiggins. Green against Murray. Poole from long range. And the Warriors with another three.
Something he's worked on over the years, Green is an elite passer.
And you'd like to go 2 for 1 here, Grant.
And at the same time, you want to get a good shot here, B.A.
Here's Metu. Back to Davis. Shoots over Wiggins. Shot is good. Off the back rim and in.
He picks the exact right moment to get himself a clear line to the basket.
Mitchell against Poole. Over Mitchell. Again, Golden State.
Oh, neither of these teams can miss. At the same time, neither is playing a ton of defense either.
Ooh, he released it in time, but it's off the mark. It's been all about Andrew Wiggins for the Golden State Warriors. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. We'll be back in a moment. And our coverage of Game 7 continues. Intense atmosphere right now. And let's take a moment here to get your take, guys, on the scoring so far for the Warriors. Golden State has gone 3 of 3 from outside here in this one. Fox runs point with Herter by his side. Domantas Sabonis out there with Trey Lyles. And it's Barnes in at the 3, small forward. That's the 5 out there for the Kings. Now here's Curry. Three-pointer. Another 3 for Golden State.
Even a half-court shot is a good shot for Curry. That's how good of a shooter he is.
Outside Herter. Pass to Barnes. Outside Herter. And the step-back jumper is good. Herter's gotten his 3rd basket of the night.
Guys, it's ridiculous. He's just an absolute surgeon when he has the ball. This man is surgical. There is no way to slow him down when he wants to score.
Now here's Thompson. Curry finds Thompson. Now here's Poole. Over Herter. And the Warriors tack on 2 more.
Found some space to get off the mid-range, and he'll do damage from there if you let him.
Outside Barnes. Pass to Herter. To the inside. Fox. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup. Fox has got 8 points.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Thompson left side. Now Poole. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
And you like the balance here. Not just falling in love with the 3 ball.
On the AT&T 5G Slam Cam, good looks by our terrific camera crew. The Kings trailing. Outside Barnes. Fox outside. Here's Herter. Sinks it from distance. Herter's got 5 points in the quarter.
He can really stroke it from deep. You have to keep better tabs on him.
Poole, the pass to Green. Curry with it. From deep three-point range. The basket's good. Off the assist from Thompson. Thompson's got 3 assists tonight.
That's his second triple of the quarter and third of the game. Keep building.
And Sabonis slams it in.
We all know that Fox can score, but there he is reminding you that he can also drop some dimes.
Thompson passes to Green. Here's Poole. Again, Golden State.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
He's just riding the wave of momentum right now, getting to his spots and keeping things simple on the offensive side.
Now here's Fox. Give him 8. From deep. And the Kings with another 3.
Rise and fire. Man, I love watching Fox cash in off the catch.
Curry passes to Thompson. And here is Kuminga. Outside Curry. Here's the 3. Oh, he gets it to go. So far, he can't miss. He's 4 for 4.
Oh, he is feeling it. 3 trifectas here in the second quarter. 4 already for the game.
Pass to Barnes. Fox outside. Back to Barnes. There's the triple. Knocks down the triple.
That's how you up the ante. Come right back at him.
Yeah, I love the competitive fire right there. You drain a triple on us, and I'm coming for my revenge.
And it's hammered home by Green.
Beautiful setup on the alley-oop.
Great catch, great flush. Outside Barnes. Pass to Fox. Herter against Poole. And that one goes in as he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. And some changes here for the Kings. Metu, he's checked in for Domantas Sabonis. Murray comes in for Lyles. And it's Monk in for Barnes. The Warriors have gone an outstanding 7 of 7 so far in the second quarter. Pass to Curry. And here's Poole. 11 points in the game. And the shot's good by Wiggins.
He drops yet another dime, just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Outside Monk. Fox outside. Back to Monk. Fires the 3. Yes! And a nice assist from Fox. Fox has got 3 assists now in this one. Outside Curry. Back to Poole. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around. Poole's got 13.
That guy is perfect from the field, making major contributions to this lead.
Here's Metu. Another basket for Sacramento.
Just a textbook lead pass right there, putting it right where it needed to be.
Poole outside. Back to Curry. Wiggins outside. Pulls up. Again, the Warriors score.
And he's made his mark on offense especially. They got to be thankful he's on their squad.
Poole against Herter. We've got 22 seconds left in the half. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Here's Metu. Another 3 for Sacramento. Here's Curry. He's got 12. Pass to Green. And stolen by Herter. And no good. It's all tied in Sacramento. And we'll see you back here after the break. Third quarter action in just a bit. Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining 2K Sports and our coverage of this first round. How about Andrew Wiggins? Man, is he playing well.
Through the first two quarters, he's been on fire. Explosive offensive performance.
If they don't change their approach in the second half, let's just say his success will continue.
On the floor for the Warriors. Thompson the two with Wiggins at the three. Jonathan Kuminga is out there with Green. And it's Curry in at the point guard position. Here's Lyles. He's watched by Kuminga. Fox outside. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Fox has got 14 points for the game.
Looks like Fox was itching to answer back with that three. He is a capable shooter when he's in attack mode.
Pass to Wiggins. Curry against Fox. Here's Thompson. Takes the three. And the Warriors with another three.
The moment that last three went in, Thompson must have been thinking, get me the ball, I'll answer it with a three.
Now here's Herter. Second half of basketball, just over a minute played so far. Buries it from three.
That's how you up the ante. Come right back at him.
Yeah, I love the competitive fire right there. You drain a triple on us, and I'm coming for my revenge.
Thompson against Herter. Outside, Green. Pass to Wiggins. Shot clock at six. Shoots over Barnes. And the Warriors tack on two more.
Something lit a fire under them at the half. They started this quarter going three for three from the floor.
Timeout call, Sacramento. How about Andrew Wiggins? Man, is he playing well.
And I think a new plan would be a good idea.
Three from Barnes. And the Kings with another three.
12 straight points off threes. This defense is not extending very well.
Curry passes to Wiggins. Fox against Curry. Lets the three fly. Another three for Golden State.
Ooh, coming out hot, hot, hot. Four out of four for the field. Okay.
Now here's Fox. He's got 14. Count that one. Herter's got 14.
What a savvy pass by Fox. This is a guy who really sees all angles on the floor.
Curry with it, and Sabonis picks him up defensively.
And that's their first miss after hitting four in a row to start the half.
Here's Fox. Oh, nice finish from the low block. That one's good. 16 points for him.
And right now, that's five buckets in a row, looking like a well-oiled machine coming out of the break.
Back to Curry. Back to Wiggins. Four on the clock. Fires it. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. Wiggins has got 4 points now in the quarter. Sacramento has gotten all three from downtown so far in the second half. Fox against Curry. Shoots. And another basket for Sacramento.
He's having one of those nights. Fox just filling it up.
Pass to Wiggins. We've gone about 3.5 minutes here into the third. The three from Curry. Another three for Golden State.
This is what Curry does best. He is so creative at getting into rhythm and staying hot.
Fox outside. Back to Herter. Inside. And again, De'Aaron Fox. Fox has got 20.
This is the thing about Fox. He has the length to do damage on the inside.
That was another look at our Mobile One drive of the game just a moment ago.
Yeah, B.A., I mean, that's such a big play here in a close game like this one. Great concentration from him.
And the Warriors call time here.
Yeah, coach no doubt wants to use this timeout to review the...
And a new group getting ready for the Kings. Metu, he's checked in for Sabonis. Murray comes in for Lyles. Davis, he's checked in for Barnes. And it's Monk in for Herter. On the wing, Green. 19-footer. And he wills that one in, sinking it right through the back of the iron. And the Warriors lead by one. The Kings have gone a perfect 7-for-7 and looking strong in this third quarter. Pass to Monk. Fox outside. Wiggins against Murray. Right side, Davis. Fox right side. Wow! Now 10 for 10 after that one. He's on fire.
Talk about putting a team on your back. He has been dominant this quarter, and I don't think they are winning without him.
Back to DiVincenzo. Throws it up high. Trying to go for a lob there. Excellent defense and anticipation to stop it. Here's Monk. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Monk's got 8 points.
And it's energy like that on both ends of the floor that's got them out ahead.
Thompson outside. Stolen by Davis. There's 39 seconds left to play in the third quarter. Oh, and he blocks it off the glass. Wow. Here's Poole. It's good. He's got 15.
What an incredible ankle breaker to help create space for his shot.
Poole against Fox. Twelve seconds left in the third quarter. Shot clock at 5. Again, the Kings score!
This man has entered the zone. Great shooting performance from him all game long.
And so it's De'Aaron Fox making highlights for the Sacramento Kings. He's been lighting it up tonight. 24 points. We're coming right back. Don't go anywhere. And thanks for sticking with us as this round one game continues. Fox runs point with Herter by his side. Barnes is out there with Trey Lyles. And it's Sabonis in at the center position. So that's the 5 in the game for Sacramento. Back to Herter. And yes, it's good. He's 7-for-8 now.
Win or lose, this is the fight you want to see from your players.
You can't question the desire of these teams. It's going to be difficult for either side to get separation.
Green against Sabonis. And there's Green on the assist from Green.
So much focus inside from Draymond, even while being hacked.
Fox, the pass to Barnes. Back to Fox. Pass to Lyles. And there are the Kings with another bucket.
6 of their last 10 points have come from that mid-range area.
Thompson outside. And here is Kuminga. Poole outside. Let's go with a 3. Oh, he's on fire. 8-for-8 and just looking relentless.
And this is just typical of him. Always making an impact at crucial moments in the game.
And his team needs every bit of his production if they want to pull this one out. It is neck and neck here in the final period.
And this is how he shines. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
Yeah, and you gotta know where he is at all times, especially when he's roaming around the perimeter ready to fire.
It's not easy to work the ball inside in this league, but they've done it all night.
And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth now. Thompson against Herter. Shoots over Thompson. And Sabonis slams it in.
Nice persistence on the glass. Sabonis understanding how to use his body and length, too.
Outside Kuminga. Back to Poole. Pass to Thompson. From outside the arc. And the Warriors. Another 3.
Pick works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
Yeah, that just comes down to a lack of effort. The defender has to do a better job fighting through the screen.
Timeout call, Sacramento. Andrew Wiggins checked in for the Warriors. Stephen Curry comes in for Poole. And keeping us updated from the sideline, Ali LaForce.
During the break, the coach of the Kings had some words for his team. With it being such a tight game, he tried to lighten the mood in the huddle, saying, quote, "It's just a game, guys. Have fun. Stay loose. Let it fly. I believe in you guys. Let's see if that laid-back approach works."
And Ali, thank you for that. Over to the left wing. Kuminga, the pass to Thompson. From the arc. And he drains it. A solid 5-for-6 now.
And this is Thompson's shot, one of the most gifted outside shooter the NBA, the world, has ever seen.
Back to Mitchell. Herter against Thompson. Pass to Sabonis. Over Green. And there are the Kings with another bucket.
Answering the bell, Sabonis, big time, guys.
Thompson outside. Here's Wiggins. Outside, Green. Back to Wiggins. Now here's Thompson. And again, it's Golden State.
When it counts, you want to get the ball to Klay Thompson where he can do something special with it.
Now he looks at. It doesn't matter who's guarding him. He's had an answer for just about everyone.
De'Aaron Fox has checked in for Mitchell. Barnes finds Fox. Barnes in the post, pounded by Wiggins. From the line, Barnes, it's good. Barnes has got 5 points now this quarter.
They're going at it on offense. Neither team backing down.
Man, this has been a fun one, but look, who doesn't love a high-scoring game? ICE, ice. He has absolute ice in his veins. This guy, he lives for these moments.
And Sabonis slams it in.
This is why Sabonis' teammates look to set him up for alley-oops. This is the type of chemistry that they have.
Fox against Curry. Pass to Green. Wiggins outside. And here's Curry for three. Hits the trifecta. Curry's got 12 points in just the second half.
There is no moment that is too big for Steph Curry.
Against Curry. And Sacramento again with the bucket.
And this is the trust that Fox's teammates have in him. What a shot right there.
Curry against Fox. Pass to Kuminga. And he slams it in one-handed.
And once he gets to the rim, it's fairly automatic.
Nothing fancy right there. Just takes his 2 points, moves on. Against Curry. Goes up from the block. Cash!
Talk about stepping up in a big way.
What a huge play coming through when it matters most.
Timeout called, the Warriors. They're down by two. There's 53 seconds left in the fourth. And here's Curry for three. And connects from downtown.
When it is crunch time and you've got Stephen Wardell Curry, the game plan is simple. Get him the ball.
Here's Fox. Yes!
What energy from Fox when they're up against it, proving he's ready to be that guy.
The three from Curry. And again for three.
The three is coming fast and furious. He is scorching the Nets.
Yes, and now tied for the third most three-point field goals in a single game in playoff history. And it's in.
Timeout.
And he's tied it up. What a shot.
So smooth. Fox is so good at repeating that stroke.
And the Warriors call time here. And here are the Warriors now. 3 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Lets it go from 11. And he sinks it.
That's an important bucket. Now they have to guard the perimeter tight. No threes at all.
Timeout call. Sacramento. They're losing by two. 20 seconds left in the game. All right, guys, what do you think?
a chance to tie it up here.
And you also have to wonder if they'll try for a three, but they'll probably try for a two, but if something opens up outside, I doubt that they will hesitate to take it.
Here's Fox. Oh, wow! A huge basket to tie the game! Outside Curry. Beyond the arc. Connects again from distance.
He's putting on a shooting exhibition that has left this entire arena in awe.
And you know, he finds himself tied for second place all time in three-point makes for a playoff game. They've won it. Next stop, conference semifinals. And what a way to cap off a riveting series in round one. They seem to feed off the pressure of this game seven.
Well, they had to put a lot of energy into winning this series. They'll be a little worn down physically, but from a mental standpoint, they'll be riding high after battling so hard to win this series.